the construction industry in particular, generate large volumes of waste. And we really looked to see what was being done around the world to take in particular excavation waste and soil and repurpose it into high value engineering materials that we could sell back out to the construction market. So I'm a strong believer that our infrastructure of tomorrow won't be built with the same resource that we're using today. For me, this was a very natural fit in founding Repurpose It because the business and values that are very important to me in terms of taking waste and converting it to a resource and leaving some resource for the next generation.